मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन एज वी डिस्कस इन अवर प्रीवियस क्लास ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियो फॉर सम स्पेसिफिक एंगल्स. स्पेसिफिक एंगल्स ऑल्सो वी डिस्कस 0, 30, 45, 60 एंड 90 डिग्री दैट वी विल अप्लाई नाउ इन एक्सरसाइज. सो टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर 11 एक्सरसाइज 11.2 पेज नंबर 288. इवेल्युएट. इवेल्युएट मीन्स वी नीड टू फाइंड द वैल्यू. वॉट इज दैट साइन 45 डिग्री प्लस कॉस 45 डिग्री वैल्यू वी नीड टू फाइंड. We know from trigonometric ratio table, we know sine 45 value is 1 by root 2. Cos 45 also 1 by root 2 that we are substituting here. 1 by root 2 plus 1 by root 2. Denominators are same, so we need to add directly numerator. 1 plus 1 whole divided by root 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 whole divided by root 2. We can stop our answer here only, or if you don't want root 2 under denominator, we need to rationalize the denominator. Already you learn the rationalizing factor in your class 9. So rationalizing factor is nothing but whatever is there in denominator with the same number we should multiply and divide. So here I am multiplying and dividing with root 2. So 2 by root 2 as it is into root 2 by root 2. Multiplying now, 2 into root 2 whole divided by root 2 into root 2. Root 2 into root 2 is root 2 whole square. 2 times are there, that's why. This square and square root, can we cancel? Yes, of course we can cancel. Always square and square root we can cancel. So numerator is 2 root 2 whole divided by 2. Numerator 2, denominator 2, we are cancelling. So only root 2 is there. So sine 45 plus cos 45 value is root 2. Now let's see one more problem we will solve. Sine 30 plus tan 45 minus cosecant 60 whole divided by cot 45 plus cos 60 minus secant 30. All these trigonometric ratios values we need to substitute. Tan 30 is 1 by 2 plus tan 45 is 1 minus cosecant 60 is 2 by root 3 whole divided by cot 45 is 1 plus cos 60 is 1 by 2 minus secant 30 also 2 by root 3. See students, numerator and denominator is same. 1 by 2 plus 1 minus 2 by root 3. So we can cancel the numerator and denominator. Answer will be 1. So sine 30 plus tan 45 minus cosecant 60 whole divided by cot 45 plus cos 60 minus secant 30. Answer is 1. Am I clear, children? Now let's see, we will solve one more problem. Here I am solving problem number 6. In triangle XYZ, right angle is at Y, XY value he has given X and XZ is equal to 2X. Then he is asking, then determine angle YXZ and angle YZX. What is the middle letter? You see that is the angle. X is the middle letter here, that means angle X, and Z is the middle letter here, that means angle Z value we need to find. He mentioned right angle triangle. I have drawn here right angle triangle. Right angle at Y he mentioned. I have taken at Y right angle 90 degree. X, Z here or there, anywhere you can take X and Z. He mentioned XY. XY value is X and XZ value is 2X. One side and hypotenuse value he has given. Either you find this value or without finding also we can solve the problem. Let's see. He has given right angle triangle and value. Observe the figure carefully. Then when these two values he has given, so angle X we can find. Angle. So what trigonometric ratio we can apply here for angle X? See, according to X, this is adjacent and this is hypotenuse. So cos value we can apply. So I am taking here cos X. Cos X is nothing but adjacent side by hypotenuse. Adjacent value is X and hypotenuse value is 2X. I am substituting numerator X and denominator X. We can cancel. So remaining thing will be 1 by 2. Cos X is equal to 1 by 2. Here we can't do anything. So we are trying to write this 1 by 2 in cos. If cos we can write both side, cos we can cancel. So cos 60 value is 1 by 2. So in place of 1 by 2, we are substituting cos 60. So cos x is equal to cos 60. Both side cos is there. We can cancel both cos. So remaining thing will be x is equal to 60 degree. As I told you, x is nothing but, see the middle letter. Angle YXZ is nothing but angle X. So angle YXZ value is 60 degree. Again you see the figure, he is asking angle Z. According to Z, these two sides are what? Opposite and hypotenuse. So what trigonometric ratio we can apply for opposite and hypotenuse? Sine trigonometric ratio we can apply. So sine Z is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. opposite value he has given x and hypotenuse value he has given 2x. Both we can cancel x and x from numerator and denominator. Remaining will be 1 by 2. So sin z is equal to 1 by 2. Again this 1 by 2 we want something, sin something. So sin 30 degree is nothing but 1 by 2. So in place of 1 by 2 I can write sin 30. Both sides sin z is equal to sin 30. So both sides sin I can cancel. So that only we are doing. So remaining thing is z is equal to 30 degree. As I told you, z is nothing but angle yzx, middle letter. So here angle yzx is equal to 30 degree. Am I clear, children? All problems. So today your homework is solve chapter 11, exercise 11.2, question number 1, 2 bits. I solve 2 bits, you also solve 2 bits. And question number 2 and 5 you need to solve. Okay, children?